Subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon and never miss an update from Latestly.
The second terrorist pleaded us for his life. Even though he has fired on us a number of times in the contact, we accepted his surrender and handled him humanely.
It shows the desperation of Pakistan when he sees that the peace and stability in Kashmir is something that is not to Pakistan's liking. So there is desperation to send in terrorists to create disturbance and some kind of a sensational strike.